The reason I learn about other paths without appropriating them. Is so I can help clients from any tradition.
Jelly. Who the fuck's name is Jelly?
What?
Jelly.
Telly.
Other paths use human spirits, muertos, ancestors, and others.
Yeah, I write to use the way they're supposed to be written. In cursive.
These beings and forces recognize different ingredients and combinations. A practitioner will always be more effective if they are able to translate their workings into any spiritual language.
Thank you.